So it's November and Copilot has been released-ish. It's only available to companies that buy 300 or more licenses, and even then there's now a waiting list to get access. So what do you do while you wait? Well, this video is going to show you how. I'm going to run through some of the tools that are available for you to use right now to make those first steps on the AI journey. As an aside, we got fantastic feedback on the last video and lots of views. So inTEC have promised me that if this video gets even more views than our previous video around Copilot and our subscriber list grows, they might let me out of this awful holding cell that they keep me in. So do the right thing and like and subscribe. This is Mark's monthly Microsoft Masterclass. Okay, so here I am in Microsoft Edge, and I'm here because I want to show you how Copilot has been integrated into the solution. So to access it, I can just click on this icon up here and it brings up Copilot with Bing Chat. Now, the reason I want to use this is I want to summarize this document. So I've opened up this Word document online so that Copilot can see it, or hopefully can see it. And I'm going to ask it to summarize this document into 5 bullet points. So I do that and, oh my gosh, it didn't work. It says it can't access this web page at the moment. This is not unexpected, but there is a way around this. If I take this exact same document and I convert it to a PDF and now ask the same question, it will, once I've told it to not save this conversation at this point, it will analyze this page for me and give me the answer I need. So off it goes. So this is kind of top tip number one, I guess. While we don't have access to fully fledged Copilot, we kind of do. We just have to do it in a slightly different way. And this has allowed me to do that. And in this case, summarize this document talking all about Intrust, which is inTEC's new cybersecurity as a service proposition. So I've done that now, and it's analyzed a document. So I want to take this to the next level. So let's write an email. So I'm write an email about this document to a client. And so again, it can analyze a document and then write my email for me, which I can then copy and paste straight into Outlook. So although we haven't got kind of the full fat Copilot solution at this stage, we absolutely have got options straight away that we can start using this to work with our actual documents and analyze them. We just have to remember to convert them to PDF first. The second quick tip that I want to show you around how you can be utilizing Copilot today involves a rather well-known AI engine that we've got at the moment, and that's ChatGPT. And I'm using this in conjunction with Bing Image Creator to create a logo for my business. Now, you might be asking, well, why are you using ChatGPT for this? ChatGPT can't create images. And that's right, it can't. But what it's very good at is creating descriptions for images that I can then push into another tool. And that's what I wanted to demonstrate today. So I've got my description here to create a new logo for an IT consultancy company called inTEC. And I said to include no words. The reason I do that is AI image generators are traditionally kind of terrible at putting words into the image. So it's created me immediately this description. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this description and then I'm going to go to Bing Image Creator and I'm going to copy and paste this in. It won't necessarily let me copy and paste that whole statement in, but hopefully it's enough. And this is just allowing me to kind of create something hopefully fairly inspired using AI all the way. And there we go. It's created me some lovely logos for my tech business that I can see sent to my marketing team immediately and see what they think. So there we are. A few quick tips to get you on that journey to AI. Completely free and available to everybody. You just have to use Edge. Hope you found that useful. It would seem that my company has used predictive analytics and can see that this is going to be a popular video. So magically, I'm in a new location and I've even got changed. Wonderful. Hope you've really enjoyed the video. As ever, like and subscribe, and I'll see you next month. Thank you.